This morning, we'd love to tell you construction is right on schedule at the new downtown ballpark in Winston-Salem.
Unfortunately, this project, which has hit one roadblock after another the last 2 years, faces more uncertainty this morning. Kenny Beck joins us live in downtown Winston-Salem with the latest. Kenny?
Well, Kim, Nicole, good morning to both of you. You're absolutely right. It is deadline day today for Dash Stadium developer Billy Prim. If he does not finalize all of the paperwork for this new loan by the end of today, the city has the right to pull the plug on the funding. And if that happens, there's no telling when this project would ever get finished. Certainly has been quite the saga in the last 2 years, since October of 2007, when baseball great Hank Aaron came to town to help break ground on the new ballpark. First, we were told the Dash would play all of their home games in the 2009 stadium or season. In this stadium. They ended up playing no home games here because construction stalled last winter and has remained so ever since. Back in June, the City Council approved another $12.7 million so they could finish this thing up, and we were told construction would pick back up in late August. Of course, here it is a month later, and still nothing has happened. Now, back in July, it's worth noting the city did vote unanimously to take over ownership of this ballpark, so at least there's that. At this point, though, the ballpark's still only roughly 60% completed, and perhaps even bigger disappointment at this point is we were also told that had everything gone according to schedule, they had wanted to open this thing up and get it finished before the holidays. They're supposed to build a restaurant out here. They were going to bring people in, try to create a nice buzz for the start of the 2010 season. Now, unfortunately, the buzz is taken on a different PR note altogether.
All right. Thank you very much, Kenny. And this is, of course, a story that we will continue to follow. So stay with WXII 12 News and WXII 12.com for the very latest on the Dash Stadium construction.